Justin, I hope this will be a mutually beneficial exchange.